Allez, de retour avec Senua, on va aller chercher Dylan. Ça sent pas bon, ça. Ça n'a pas de fin. Esquiver un une fois, c'est déjà pas si simple ici. Tête de ces nuages. c'est où? Dans le tour. Petit message de douche ici.
Zimbel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen.
She never listened.
And now everybody is
talking
about
her.
She should have known. She should have thought.
Why doesn't she learn? Where will she learn? Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will miss.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve it.
So
she's lost.
Where is she going? She's got to go deeper to find the head. Deeper towards the darkness.
Beast. Beast is going deeper, deeper into the darkness.
Deep, deep down. The beast has the head.
Got the head. She will be trapped.
The beast has.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so. But when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Le retour des embrouilles. De lumière ici.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rhian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
She's making a fire. She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking? She's got to get there.
There's light on the other side.
She can do it. Go out. She can make it.
Keep going, keep going.
What is she doing?
Stop!
Voilà, je pensais qu'il y avait un truc ici, mais pas du tout.
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Has she got it? She'll have nothing.
There's still further to go. Go down.
Sigurd learns that Brynhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless, and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell. Sigurd learns that Brynhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
J'ai l'impression qu'à chaque fois qu'on frappe la bestiole sans avoir le miroir, on se blesse soi-même. Le problème, c'est que pour avoir le miroir, il faut frapper la bestiole.
Bouge.
sais même pas par quoi on est touché, mais on est touché quand même. Alors il faut spammer les touches pour se relever. Papette là. Houston. LOL. Et pourquoi tu bouges pas? Parce que je me trompe de touche.
She's injured.
J'en peux plus de ce combat. Bonjour.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my mom.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore. But believe this, it is my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. All this time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain. He wants her to trust him. As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she do?
She doesn't want to turn back.
She has nothing. She has nothing.
She's come this far. She wants to go forward.
She must
listen
to
the schemes. She wants to save Dillian's soul. She must listen to the shadow. Gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
vous êtes sérieux là. De là, purée.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Thank you.
she can still see the secrets of the gods. She thinks you're so special. You can do it, Zane. She must see. She has the sight. She can see their secrets.
Thank you.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Ok, on va arrêter l'épisode ici. Eh bien, je vous remercie de l'avoir suivi. En souhaitant qu'il vous ait plu, on va finir de construire le pont pour le prochain.